Hey everyone, what's up? Jeremy Shafer here. And check this out, it is a $1 box with a lid. Ta-da! And yeah, it was inspired by the origami treasure chest that I designed a few days ago, and I thought I could maybe do it from a dollar. And sure enough, I like how this model has an eagle on the lid and a pyramid on the base of the box. So we are going to start with a $1 bill. You could use a 3x7, it could be a little bit longer, a little bit shorter, but this is how we're gonna do it. Fold this edge in. This is sort of a judgment call, but yeah, you could fold it right along the line, although that line on dollar bills is quite variable. I mean, it's not the same, but anyway. Just fold it about like this. Okay. Yeah. All right, now we have to divide the length of the dollar into three. So we have to do this thirds business. So line it up like this and fiddle with the folds until they line up. And just moving them back and forth until they line up. They're almost there. Yeah, that's pretty good actually. Okay, so I'm gonna fold like that and make sure it's the same on the other side. Okay, that's thirds. And now we have to divide this length into thirds. So fold up like this and back. See if we're fiddling with the thirds right here. See, this is too short, so I need to push that like that and bring this back. And I need to pull it a little bit like that. Okay, that's good. And I think I need to push this like that. Okay, there we go. Alright, so that's thirds. We're actually dividing it into ninths. But once we have this thirds, we can actually make a little shortcut. We don't need to divide each segment into thirds. We're just folding this edge right to the first crease. And we can fold this edge to here. And this goes to here. Unfold it and fold this to the crease right here, the horizontal crease. And let's just pleat it back and forth now. We have that. There's the other one right here. We're just making a fan. And this goes like that. Oops, I didn't get that very good today. Alright, so here we have ninths, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and let's reverse these three folds, 1, 2, and 3. Okay, these ones right here are okay. Okay, so we have this, like that, and turn over, and we're going to zoom in a little bit. I can turn this over so that George isn't upside down. And we're going to take this flap and fold it underneath here, like that. Okay, and repeat four times. Well, three times. We already did one, so. Do it on the four flaps. One, two. Three, and four. Okay, crease that nice, sure. Okay, let's turn over and fold this in. Now you can line it up right here on that edge and on this edge, like that. Okay, and do the same thing on this side. You should pretty much come together, the two edges there. They might overlap or might be off by a millimeter, but that's okay. Alright, and now we're going to pull these corners out and squash. So put your finger in there and squash. And squash. And squash. Crease. Okay, now this is a valley and this is a mountain. So valley and mountain, like that. All right, does it look like a box with a lid yet? Well, that's because we have to open it up. Ooh, look. Right when I said hee hee, there's a clown face. Okay, so this is how it works. So open it up and, all right, separate here, like that, and open up right here, like that, and open up here. All right, so that is the base of the box. And now we're gonna do the same thing on this side. So first, separate the two flaps like that. Okay, and now open it up like this. And reach in and pull this flap out. And there's the lid of the box. And you can go around and make the edges a little bit cleaner. On both boxes. Okay. And here's how it works. You just stick this box inside here. And just, oop, there it is. All right, so there it is. There's the eagle and the pyramid and the funny eyes and the funny face and the funny George Washington. Ooh, hey, Washington, D.C., Secretary of Treasury, America, hey. Oh, just America, it's Erica. And there's the uni, like unicycle. Yeah, that's what it says, the unicycle, but it got cut off. All right, well, hope you guys have fun with this one. And ooh, look, George is doing a little dance. It can also be just two two boxes like that. Or it could be, what is that? Sunglasses? Cubicle sunglasses? Or it can be a strapless bra. Alright, oop, George went upside down. It's a chomper. Wah, 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 wah. Ooh, look, it's eating George.
Hey there. Hi, my name is George Eater.
Cause I eat George. Okay, I'm having way too much fun. I think it's my bedtime. Oh, wait, speaking of bed. There's the bed. It can be a pyramid bed, or it can be an eagle bed. And let's see, there's another bed in here somewhere. Oh yeah, this is the little baby's bed. Aw, there it is. Okay, all right, well, there it is. Get in there, boom. Yeah, so there it is. I like how it looks like the top is just sort of floating. Ooh, balancing on the corner. Whoa. Ooh, it could be a catapult. All right, so there you have a very special container for which to propose to your girlfriend. Put a diamond ring and a $1 bill. Yeah, all right. Okay, so long, bye-bye.